A breakthrough from Melbourne scientists could lead to new life-saving treatment for patients with heart disease. It's hoped their discovery will help prevent one of Australia's biggest killers.
By pinpointing a major cause of deadly cardiovascular disease and debilitating strokes, Melbourne scientists hope they've unlocked the key to preventing them.
It's very exciting, the prospect of one day we will have treatments that can save people's life.
Cardiovascular disease is now one of our biggest killers, responsible for 1 in 4 adult deaths in Australia every year. Another 50,000 people are struck down by stroke.
So the response happens when people, for example, their heart valves are narrowed.
New research by the Baker Institute has found the body's natural immune system can also trigger these conditions. Blood cells called neutrophils expand and release a web-like substance to attack harmful invaders in the body, nature's way to fight infection. But in doing so, the cells can also block the arteries and cause blood clots.
Scientists have now identified the sensors which trigger this immune response, so the next step is to develop treatment to manage it and prevent those risky complications.
From that, we can take it to patients.
Christy Mayer, 7 News.